बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। सेकंड ईयर, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ एप्लीकेशन ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक। इन आवर बुक देर आर टू एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक आर गिवन। फर्स्ट इज़ द फोटोकॉपियर एंड सेकंड वन इज़ द इंकजेट प्रिंटर। नाउ वी डिस्कस द फोटोकॉपियर। फोटोकॉपियर इज़ आल्सो कॉल्ड द एक्सोग्राफी। Exography is the Greek word that means dry writing. Exo means dry and graphy means writing. And the construction of the photocopier, it consists of a rolling drum, lamp, and a dry toner and the heated roller. The main thing of the this photocopier is the drum, that is, or rolling drum, that is the heart of this machine. And this is an aluminium cylinder which is the good conductor of electricity. That means electricity can pass through it easily. Over the aluminium cylinder, a layer of the selenium is coated, and selenium is the photoconductor. When it is exposed to light, it behaves like a conductor, and in darkness it behaves like an insulator. Now the and positive charges are sprinkled on the selenium. In the darkness, these charges remains on the selenium as it behaves like an insulator. And if the drum is exposed to light, the electron from the aluminium pass through the conducting selenium because it conducts in light and neutralize the positive charge. From this we conclude that the in brightness the charges neutron and positive charge neutralize each other and there is no charge. And in dark areas the positive charge remain on the cylinder, on the drum. If the drum is exposed to an image of the document to be copied, then the dark and light areas of the document produce corresponding area on the drum. The dark area which is the space at which the document is written, retain their positive charge, but the light area, that is between the writing, becomes the conducting and lose their positive charges and become neutral. In this way, positive charge image of the document remains on the selenium surface. Thus, a special dry black powder called toner is given a negative charge and spread over the drum, where it stick to the positive charge area. The toner from the drum is transferred onto the sheet of a paper, and on which the document is to be copied. Heated roller, or also called heated pressure roller, then melt the toner into a paper to produce the permanent impression of the document. And with this topic is ended.